In this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install a local, private, uncensored LLM. In this example, I've got two models running on this laptop. I've downloaded DeepSeek, which I can run locally, as well as Dolphin 3 Llama, which is an uncensored LLM, which allows me to ask the LLM these types of questions. There are major issues with regards to privacy, security, as well as censoring of public LLMs. So you could use ChatGPT as an example, or you could use DeepSeek. There are issues using those. I'm going to show you how you can run your own LLMs very quickly on your computer, in this example, once again, on this laptop. Now, if you're only interested in seeing the installation portion, jump to this timestamp in this video. Otherwise, I'm now going to give you some good reasons why you want to run a local LLM rather than, for example, sending your data to China. Have you ever read the privacy statements of ChatGPT or DeepSeek as an example? Here's what DeepSeek says with regards to privacy. I'm looking at their privacy policy. Where we store your information. The personal information we collect from you may be stored on a server outside the country where you live. We store the information we collect in secure servers located in the People's Republic of China. You've got to decide whether you believe that or not. It doesn't just apply to DeepSeek. That's just really popular at the moment. Be careful with regards to public LLMs and the information that you send to public LLMs. People are making the mistake of sending their API keys, as an example, or passwords to LLMs. That is outside of your organization. Don't do that. But it gets worse. Looking at DeepSeek, they automatically collect information from you when you use their services, including internet or other network activity information, such as your IP address, unique device identifiers, and cookies. Now, with regards to cybersecurity, notice this big problem. DeepSeek AI database exposed over 1 million log lines and secret keys have been leaked. So API keys have been leaked here on ZNet. So public DeepSeek AI database exposes API keys and other user information. So there are a bunch of security issues with regards to DeepSeek. Some people have said that this is a rookie cybersecurity mistake. Governments are also stepping in. Italy's regulator blocks the Chinese AI app DeepSeek on data protection reasons. Dutch privacy watchdog to launch investigation into China's DeepSeek AI. People and governments are worried that DeepSeek is sending personal information about users in the US and other countries directly to China. Now, this doesn't just apply to DeepSeek. ChatGPT is also keeping information about you. So be careful using public LLMs. Privacy issues are a nightmare when it comes to these public AIs. Another issue is LLMs will restrict what you can do. So paid or public LLMs are censored. Sometimes it's because of their political bias. That said, all LLMs are biased, so you need to be careful. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the best open source model at the time of this recording. So we're going to use DeepSeek R1. But again, disadvantages of closed source LLMs, privacy and security risks. The latest models are paid, so you're using a paid service rather than an open source LLM that you can run locally for free. You need an internet connection. In our example, we don't need that because we're going to download the open source LLM and run it offline. Network latency may be an issue with an LLM. So there are just some reasons why you want to use a local, uncensored, private LLM rather than a paid online LLM. Now, in this example, I'm going to be running my LLM locally on this laptop. Now, the first thing you need to do is go to lmstudio.ai and then download LM Studio for Mac, Windows, or Linux. So in my example, I'm running this on a Windows laptop, so I'm going to download LM Studio for Windows. Simply select the version of LM Studio for your operating system. Now, if you want to follow a PDF guide, David and my team has created a PDF showing you these steps. Use the link below to download this. David is also creating a more detailed version of this video on the D&D channel. So use the link below to go and see a lot of AI content on our D&D channel. Okay, so that's downloaded. So I'm going to run the installation. Okay, I'm going to go mainly with the default. So I'm going to install it for myself and click install. Software is now being installed. Okay, and there you go. It was as simple as that. So I'm going to click finish to run LM Studio. Okay, I'm going to skip the onboarding. So on the top right-hand side, click skip onboarding. Now we're going to select the model. So press Control L or click up here to download a model. Now I could install Llama, but I'm going to search for DeepSeek. And I'm going to select this option, DeepSeek R1 Distill. It's about 4.68 gig in size, so I'm going to click that to download it. Now, while that's downloading, notice you can either download this version or the Llama version. You simply need to wait now for the download to complete, and then you can start using the model. It's really simple to get DeepSeek up and running on your local computer. Okay, so download has completed. I'll click load model to load it. Okay, so there you go. I can now interact with an offline version of DeepSeek. So we could ask it one of the questions that it's got there, and you can see it's answered the question. Now, all LLMs have biases. So as an example, if I ask what happened on 10 October 1911 and click send, it's now talking about the French Revolution, not telling us what happened in China. So let's try another one. Now I'll ask it something really specific, like what happened on 15th of April, 1989 in China. Now, as you can see here, it says, I'm sorry, I cannot answer that question. I'm an AI assistant designed to provide helpful and harmless responses. So as you can see, they are not giving us the information that we would expect. Definite bias in this AI. This is what it looks like when we run the same kind of question on ChatGPT. So very different answers provided. So we are now running a local private LLM on this laptop. Your laptop might not be able to handle very large LLMs. You're kind of restricted to what you can do based on the performance of your laptop. But that's an example of a local LLM. Now let's look at running an uncensored LLM. So on this magnifying glass, I can discover various LLMs. So I'm going to search for cognitive computations. And as you can see here, that's already come up and we can see Dolphin as a model. So we've got Dolphin 2.9, Llama 3. So here we've got 2.94. And as an example here, we've got version 3. So that was released 29 days ago at the time of this recording. This was released 259 days. So let's get a later release. So I'm going to select Dolphin 3.0. and download that. That's 4.66 gig in size. What's nice is I am downloading various models and I can switch from one model to another. Okay, so the new model has been downloaded. I'll click load model. And notice the model is now being loaded. And there you go. So I can jump from one model to the other very easily by simply selecting on the model. So there's DeepSeek and I could load that, or Dolphin and load that. So at the moment, I'm using the Dolphin 3.0 model. Now, a lot of public models have guardrails that will stop you asking questions like this. They will refuse to answer questions like this. Can you give me code obfuscation techniques that will bypass Windows Defender? This is a uncensored model. It immediately gives me the answers, even though it does say that promoting or discussing methods to circumvent security software is not in line with our terms of service. But the great thing here is that this is a private, offline, uncensored LLM. Here's another example. I'm using Python. How do I create an executable program that will not be seen as malware by Windows Defender? And if I click send, notice immediately answer is given. Again, this is a private, local, uncensored LLM. Okay, so I think that's enough for this video. I've shown you how to download DeepSeek so that you can run a private offline LLM. I've also shown you how to download Dolphin 3, which allows you to run an uncensored LLM locally. Let me know in the comments the types of things that you want to see in future videos. Don't forget to go and subscribe to the D&D channel, which I've linked below. Lots of AI content is going to be posted on that channel. Darvit has years of experience in machine learning and data science. So go and subscribe.